phone call. The alleged victim heard a tapping on the window of her front door. At that